These geniuses will put the pedal to the metal.
I got a bad feeling about this.
If innocent people die, you're never gonna see the daylight again.
Eric Roberts guest stars Scorpion on AFN Prime.
After 12 years undercover, a cop returns to the 99.
Feels good to trust again.
Either you are a cyborg or you're carrying so many weapons in this jacket.
All new Brooklyn.
Hey, partner.
On AFN Spectrum.
From the AFN Weather Center, I'm Senior Airman Owen Thompson with your Tropic Sweeper weather update. Looking at the animation, scattered areas of rain showers are seen across the viewing area today through Tuesday. Today, Panama is overcast as San Juan has rain showers. The other three locations are partly to mostly cloudy. Highs are from 78 to 90. Tomorrow, rain will shower on Bogota. Lows are from the 50s to the 70s. Over in Africa, thunder rumbles over Lagos, Kinshasa, and Lusaka as rain sprinkles on Nairobi. Djibouti is bright and sunny. The highs are from 77 to 96. On Tuesday, lightning will flash over Kinshasa, Lusaka, and Nairobi. Mostly sunny skies are above Lagos and Djibouti. Heading east, Abu Dhabi has rain showers. Tomorrow, the map will have sunny to mostly sunny skies. And that's your Tropic Sweeper weather update. I'm Senior Airman Owen Thompson in the 2nd Weather Squadron's AFN Weather Center.
Americans love to vote, so request your absentee ballot at fvap.gov and send your most important vote back home.
Looking for that one good thing at a fair price? Head down to the Freedom Sug for the community yard sale from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. For more information, call 439-3531.
Win a chance to drive your personal car around the Nürburgring. To enter, order a two-meat platter from the Flying Pig inside the Ramstein Community Center.
This month's photo contest theme is whatever the weather. Submit your best photo by noon on March 18th and you can win a prize courtesy of MWR. Check out the latest edition of The Beacon or contact Heather Judkins for rules and eligibility.
CB Ball. Tickets are limited. Stop by Creedy Info to purchase your ticket and get information on hotel reservations.
All children need and deserve a safe, loving place to call home, especially during times of family conflict. To meet the need, there's a community program that temporarily places children in a safe and secure home while parents and professionals sort things out. That safe home can be your home. By opening your heart and home, you can make all the difference. Become an emergency placement care provider in your community.
Dive in and discover why everyone is talking about Ocean Mysteries.
He's going right by my camera right there. It's going to be so exciting to see what discoveries are revealed.
Ocean Mysteries.
Saturdays on AFN Family.
The most unexpected places.
In my life. That would happen.
Yes.
Like great music would just explode
from
somewhere.
See, sometimes that does happen in my own mind.
That was awesome. What's your name?
Rachel.
Hi, Rachel. You're good.
Rachel, look at this.
That was so fun.
You are fly.
All right, Rachel.
The car wash.
Of course. Well, Rachel, you're going to sing for us some more a little bit later, I hear, okay?
All right.
Can you survive without chocolate?
Nope, not at all.
All right. Well, you don't have to because Joy's got the recipe that's going to transform your junk food into joy food after this.
Okay.
So good.
From the first note through every epic performance, his voice captivated America.
The winner is Jordan Smith!
I'm astonished by you.
True greatness.
People need to hear that hope.
This is your moment!
The voice is back.
Coming Tuesday, March 1st on AFN Pulse.
And now, another great moment in operational safety. That's right. She remembered that the right way to lift a heavy object is to use her leg muscles instead of her back muscles. A little thing, but we salute her. When you take the time to do the small stuff, it's always a great moment in operational safety.
Ben, in honor of Women's History Month, catch the world premieres of He Named Me Malala and Suffragette on AFN Movie. We also have plenty of special programming highlighting the great contributions of women on our family of channels. Go to the Big Deal blog for more details. On Prime, Spectrum, and Pulse, it's the return of The Voice, Empire, and Gotham. And it's the 300th episode of NCIS on AFN Prime. Then, Frank Underwood is back. It's the return of House of Cards on AFN Spectrum Late Night. And it wouldn't be March without the madness. March Madness, that is, on Sports, Sports 2, and Prime. To find out what's new on AFN, check out the Big Deal blog at myafn.net. And as always, connect with us on social media. We'd love to hear from you. We've got what you want, and it's right here on AFN. We bring you home.
A long week, Airman Bordeaux likes to settle into a nice, relaxing bath.
Yes?
Hey, is it cool if I have a couple friends over?
Yeah, of course.
Turns out a few more people are gonna stop by. It's okay, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Bordeaux, you got done in there? Ugh, someone needs to use the bathroom.
When you live in close quarters, a little privacy goes a long way.
Welcome back. If you're separated from the military, what bill provides you with money for housing during your education?
The repair bill.
Billboard.
My uncle Bill.
No, it's the post 9/11 GI Bill.
It's easier than you think.
$10,000.
Okay. Same name. That is the category. There it is. Tim, spin it. $600.
She's gonna nuke the city.
Welcome to the Fortress of Solitude.
Supergirl, Tuesday at 7 on AFN Prime.
It's almost time for my little lamb to take us to school. But first, we're gonna talk about...
the number 18!
How many is 18? 18 pairs!
What are you doing?
The number 18.
You know, sometimes you can tell how somebody feels by looking at their eyes. Well, I can tell how my buddy Bert feels by looking at his eyebrows. See there? The eyebrows are right above the eyes. Bert really just has one long eyebrow, doesn't he?
The pigeons of Pisa eat Italian breadcrumbs. Huh. I guess that makes sense, yeah.
Suits, Tuesdays at 8 p.m. on AFN Spectrum.